All right, we are back with part three. This is going to be the main video. The line is right in our area. I'm going to give you a look here. Look how, this is an idea of how windy it is. Look how fast those clouds are moving. That is insane. This thing is probably moving 60 miles an hour, easily 60 to 70 miles an hour across the state. It covered 70 miles in about, 70 miles in about an hour's time. So yeah, that's some pretty fast stuff. And here comes the rain. All the reports I've been reading saying these wind gusts are about 70 miles an hour throughout this thing, which seems pretty legitimate. This thing has been severe storm warned probably most of the afternoon and late morning. Fast those clouds are moving. Jesus Christ. Look at those trees over there. Over those trees. I'm gonna film those for a minute. Well, this is some more drought busting rain too on top of that, which again is very, very much needed. Zoom this out a little bit here. God, this is crazy. Look at that over there. Thank you. Nice. About 5 minute mark. I just can't get over this wind, man. This wind is crazy. I'm gonna say it this way though, good thing this is happening on a Saturday and not a Friday, because it's about 3:45. Can you imagine the rush hour traffic in any kind of city like this? With this kind of rain and wind. Oh my god. Excuse me. Go another couple minutes here and wrap this thing up. This is great. Alrighty guys, hope you enjoyed this one, because I certainly did. This one was, I haven't seen wind like this in a long time. So I certainly enjoyed it. Again, hopefully you did. And I'm gonna let you guys go. Take care.